just left the garage and the bike is fixed. It's ready to go to England. First things first, you change the brake disc, which was probably what we thought the problem, because the brake blocks were gone on the left side and still okay on the right side, which is quite weird because I replaced both sides in May. So we replaced those, the blocks and the disc, with new ones on the left side, and then he found out that the disc that he replaced was bended. So there was a bended brake disc, which led to the wearing of the brake blocks and probably a little bit of wobbling effect. So he thought he fixed it and went there, picked up the bike, drove around the block to see if everything worked, and it didn't fix the problem. So we took out the wheel and we wanted to see if it was balanced there, and he put it on the machine and it didn't want to turn. And I already said it Sunday, and so did Lone County Riders. We took up the rubber and the bearings were shit. I mean proper shit. So we replaced both sides of the wheel bearings and it drives wonderbar now. We're ready for England. Well, not totally ready yet. I'm doing some grocery shopping today to get something to drink and eat on the way there. I still need to call the ferry ride for the way back, because I want to take one later so I can see more of Brighton burn up. So we're working on that. I was working on a vlog last Sunday, or two actually, that both are going into the trash can and will redo in England. One was a reply to Spicy's vlog about music nowadays. I will still make that one. You just have to wait a little bit longer. And the other one was about my animals. And that's one reason why I'm riding today. I need to make sure there's enough crickets and other food around so that my mom can keep feeding the geckos and frogs. And of course, needs to be some cat food around for the cat. So that needs to be done as well. Alright, crickets and stuff are done. Problem with the stoplight. Fixed. Now to get some gasoline. So hot outside. It's above 30 degrees Celsius, I think. In the shade with a little bit of wind, it is nice. But the fact that they have a, I don't know, 5-10 kilo weighting motorcycle chain on my in my backpack. It feels heavy and it feels hot, but it is for England and afterwards for the Honda. For England to safely put away my helmet when I'm at the motorcycle museum or at the London Zoo. The last thing you want is to get your bike stolen in a foreign country. So that's why. And that's worse for the Honda, because the Honda is better insured. So there needs to be a heavy chain on that for the insurance company. So groceries done, everything done. My backpack is killing me because of its weight. So I'm going home, going to drop the backpack. Hopefully going to find some time to edit it today. So I will be uploading it tomorrow when I'm at work, so that you guys are all aware of everything when I'm going to England. During my vacation I won't be uploading anything, probably. But it needs to be something very short and raw, because I do have a very small laptop with me. But it's more for storage than for anything else, and it doesn't have any editing programs. I am, however, going to post pictures and stuff on Facebook, if you want to see that. Or if you're interested in the quality of the wheel bearings that I put out of the bike today, there's a link in the description box below to my Facebook page. Like it and be in contact with me when I'm in England. You know, enjoy some pictures of this bike at Stonehenge or in London, or me greenlading, because I am going to greenlade in England, of course. I already greenladed in the Netherlands. We did a small bit of greenlading in Germany, which very sadly wasn't picked up on camera. So I am going to green lane in England as well, with this bike, of course. The one thing you guys still need to see, and that's my new car, because I got a new car. It is a French one, but I didn't have much time to choose, so it is a Peugeot. There's the old one. Big dent in it. And there's the new one. 306. With our outdoor cat beneath it. Ain't it a beauty? It's better than nothing, that's for sure. Yay. Til maar eens op.